Hello dear children, today we are going to learn about water, that is hydrosphere. Let us see how much water is used and for what purpose it is used in our house for a whole day. We use water for bathing, washing clothes, washing utensils, mopping the floor, drinking and also for cooking. Children, we all know that it is almost impossible for us to spend even a single day without water. We need to drink 3 to 4 liters of water every day so that all our bodily functions run smoothly. Other living things also require water, although the amount of water they need may vary according to the size of their body. Thus, we see that water is very important. Let us now see the distribution of water on the earth. 98% of this water is salty water of the seas. This water cannot be used for agriculture or for drinking or for cooking, etc. Some fresh water is in frozen state. In nature, water occurs in three states. That is solid, liquid and gas. It does not have color, taste and odor. Many substances readily dissolve in water. Therefore, water is a universal solvent. The blood of animals and the sap in the plant contains very high proportion of water. No living thing can survive without water. Therefore, it is said that water is life. We get water from natural sources such as streams, ponds, springs, rivers, lakes. Man has also dug wells and borewells to lift groundwater. Apart from this, man has also constructed burns and dams of various sizes on rivers. Due to the uncontrolled use of water for an increasing population, industries and farming, it is now in short supply. Water scarcity has now become a serious problem. Let us now learn about the water cycle. All the water on the earth is regulated through the water cycle. Sun's heat evaporates water from the oceans. This water vapor condenses after reaching the sky and falls back on the earth in form of rains. Rainwater creates fresh water sources on the earth. Children, do you know World Water Day is celebrated on 22nd March every year? Let us learn some important facts about water. We should use water sparingly. If you see any leakage in the pipes, please call the plumbers and get it repaired. Allow the water to percolate into the ground. Store water wherever possible. Reuse water wherever possible. Remember, stored water does not become stale at once.